And we are back with another episode of Need for Speed. Last part, we met up with Manu in the bunker, Robin in her trailer park, and we've got some insight about some outlaw dudes that no one knows exist, so. Yeah, fun stuff. Alright. Now I got another time trial event. And I'm using a 99 R34. After playing this game for about 22 hours, I can safely admit that handling on this game is kinda glitchy. Like, it seems like if you're driving normally, your car will just suddenly want to have mind of its own and veer to left or right. It's like one of those things, why would you do something like that? Come on. It crashed on me. Oh, wow. Ain't that some shit? Get it? Shit be stressful. Stressful. See if she gave us anything good. Nope. Oh, yeah, she did. Need to give me the suspension, the titanium manifold, the cylinder heads, and that's about it. And the ignition, and then we're good for Amy. Oh, wait, intake manifold too. So I need one. Two, three, four things from Amy. No, five things. Speaking of which, let's see if she gave us that damn diffuser. Oh, yeah, she did. Bitches.
Thank you.
motherfucker. Fucking hit my damn rocket bunny. See, that's that bullshit I'm talking about. Carl wants to grip all of a sudden. Out of nowhere. And then next time, it just wants to slide. Garbage ass handling system. Oh my god. This game needs to work on its consistency. 1 minute you can take a side swipe at 200 miles an hour, next minute, you know, you can barely take one at 100, so some bullshit here. God damn. Next minute it wants to slide like a motherfucker. Other minutes it just oh my god, really? And then next thing you know, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, dude. The amount. Level fucking 50, I can almost taste it. Wow. Level 50. Two trophies and one in the...
damn, how the hell do you drift this shit?
What the fuck? Get off my car. Damn. Oh my God. Really? You know, I can't do this. Fucking AI in this game is stupid as shit. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Fuck off me. God damn. God. We'll do this in the next part.